Let's make a white Christmas cocktail, y'all.
First, start by rimming your glass with lemon
and sugar.
Then set your glass aside and let it chill.
In your bar glass, add 1.5 ounces of lemon juice, 1.5 tablespoons of rosemary simple syrup, 2 ounces of vodka, 1/2 ounce of triple sec, and 2 tablespoons of cream. And garnish with a rosemary sprig and cranberries.
And there you have it, a white Christmas cocktail. Cheers, everyone.